Because yeah, this is part two of Dungeon Defenders 2, where it gets a bit harder.
This was the first level that made it, where I think they actually started breaking stuff and getting through, and we were up up at the top of these stairs, and they push all the way down these stairs, and we had to build barriers right at the bottom.
It was basically on our last bits and the cat coming in.
That was terrible. So do we do the same thing? Do we just build barriers right here? Yep, okay. That's not
what
I'm
saying.
Oh,
we'll do it. Let's do it. I'm sure we'll do it.
Okay, I need some crystals. Let's go find where all the crystals are.
400. Oh, jeez. Right, so my tactic is follow where the lines meet. Instead of putting lines each other.
Yeah.
But that sneaks off to here.
Yeah, yeah.
That does my head in.
Sneaks around the back. It's,
you can't get that. So there's two here, right here. That's
Yeah, I'll get on protecting this bit.
I'll start with a barrier.
What, seven? One of these massive fucking ones. Right here.
Start with that minimal.
And then
this will damage him a bit. That's good for now. So my area sorted a bit. No, I still gotta do your area, but
no, man, this is good.
Oh, the stairs here as well. What's? Is there some kind of crystal that? It's so confusing. Right, I can see on the mini map where they're coming from. Your place, which is complete. Oh, you block it off double.
Yeah. So we've got that one blocked off double. This just needs to worry about what's up here. This bastard just snuck around the back. Just down here. That we need to fix up somehow. Because that sneaked around the fucking back. What are you doing over this side then? Because I've still got 310 to spend. Not bad.
That's just for one area, by the way. Yeah.
Yeah, I think I need some more weapons because
just this
here
one here, and I'm done.
What's this
thing
called?
I genuinely think we're okay. Save your points.
Frostbite tower.
Save your points.
No,
it's only red one.
All that's here is a frostbite tower. Yeah, sure.
Oh god, that. I'm sure.
Yeah, we can guard it ourselves if need to be.
Pretty much.
Right, don't end it yet. There we go. I was gonna upgrade these.
My bad. Just do it quickly.
Yeah. Nah, fuck it.
See how these hold out then, really. Oh. Check on you. Oh, bit of lag. Starting off. I am rendering as well, which sucks. KO.
Dude, we didn't put anything down. Okay, right. You put some turrets down there.
I tried, yeah.
And a barricade. Oh, good. Good, 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 good. Oh. I'll attempt to clear this slot out. Where
I can guard as well. Don't remember that. Yeah, I think we're okay now. Let's
see how this
is working out, really.
Right.
I can't level them up yet, what? Why? What is that?
I don't
know. We're not
I'm
in that stage yet, I guess.
Levels into both of these just to make those defend a bit better.
When they attack, they actually go here, don't they?
Don't put that down yet though, right? Because you're just using up
you get your money back, by the way. You can move shit around.
Oh,
it's
okay,
pretty cool.
Cool.
Yeah.
Neat.
Oh, look. I got a green thing. Oh, obviously. Oh, look at the scenery. I just nearly died. That is pretty cool.
I'll make that symmetrical. Hey, come look at this. I've stuck down some flamethrowers here. That'll help.
Where?
Like up on the main... Up the steps, main set of stairs.
Okay. Up here.
How does this... That look not very good.
Just in case they get through, well, we'll get through there.
Yeah.
Have you noticed yourself doing something like this? If they get through there accidentally, well, there's a bit here.
Yeah. I mean, I'll stop to attack the towers, so it's fine. With what I've got here, if they break those barricades, we are.
Oh, it's not this that we messed up on. It's the king one, next one. Oh, that's horrible.
That's why I upgraded them.
Jeez, yeah.
I could.
Yeah.
Smack one of those down.
I'll help you out, mate. Yeah.
Neat.
God, everything got all glass.
No need to put stuff down there, do you?
Just in case. We fully decked out.
Yeah, you do.
Well, look, it's guarded off way before that, but yeah. Yeah, look, they'll have to get through that as well.
I've reached my maximum capacity.
They're fine. Yeah, just upgrade.
So I'm going to go upgrade some towers over here.
Oh, there's a bloody plane.
There is a plane.
Oh, no, shut up. Shut up, plane. Easy jet.
Yeah, I'm going to upgrade all my shit by one stage at least.
Oh, I just picked up some gems. I can't upgrade nothing, so I'm just saving everything.
What else have I put down? I'll put other stuff down, and no, I have.
Just want to go. Sometimes it takes you long.
Yeah,
wanna
sure.
Get into it. Actions.
Yeah, jump straight in.
You have to press G.
Oh, I have to. Oh, yeah, okay. I'm just going to throw one more upgrade.
Food
is... Here. Yeah.
I can upgrade, but it's Q this time.
Right then, shit. Look what I've got here.
I'm just upgrading.
I've got a good system here. Mowing them down.
Just here where they can get through. Shit.
I mean, I don't need any help. Oh shit.
Spot blockade, my one. What? Oh, here. It's alright. You just stick one back.
Oh. I'm trying to pick that up.
Level 2, this.
Yep. Okay, this is where the bastards come in through here, so I'm gonna drop some fucking upgrades in. Yeah.
I'm coming.
Why am I just pressed? Oh, pinged.
I don't know what the heck you're doing.
I did like a ping, like you do in League of Legends.
Crystals!
Tier 3, this ice tower.
If you get your crystal things. Your box of crystals.
Oh yeah, I'll get that as well, don't I? I can put it forward to tier...
Yay.
3, both of those. Grab my crystal box.
Your one's good, but you can attack it before they get to you.
Alright, 200 and something. Neat. That's the upgraded one. That's what I need.
You see where that goes? If I can get through...
Okay, I didn't even touch that one. Okay, let's upgrade that one all the way. And that's everything I've got. I'm ready, are you?
Yeah.
There you go.
Cheers.
Just gonna have a quick run around and make sure everything's not gonna break.
Yeah, no, fine. Upgraded the
blockade
and this.
This is where the dinosaurs come in.
Oh, jeez. Oh, some flying ones attack you, stuff.
Or is this the wyverns? No, dinosaurs.
Do you remember?
Yeah, the flying ones come at the end of this.
No, but I mean the very next one. You know the king. Do you know how we died? We didn't realise it was another thing.
Yeah.
We didn't actually like...
There's multiple things to protect in the next one.
Yeah. It's just so random. There's no like... telling what to do.
Knocked him out.
Don't know how many there is.
Oh, yeah, you go defend the other stuff, I've got this.
No, I want all these items.
You can get those at the end, I'll go get the other stuff.
There we go. Mate, my blockade just got destroyed. Well, that lagged me up. The rendering as well is not going to do as much. Where is my spike? Whatever. Okay, where did that break? Said one did.
Oh, here. Yeah. I think you can leave it now.
Yeah, it's not really necessary.
We'll sort out where to put one at the end of this. Oh, nice. Another level.
It's my crystal.
This is going a lot smoother than last time. Oh, so many items. Right, I've got 177. Oh, right, there we go. Grab.
I need to find some place where it's all doubled. Yeah, yeah.
Jesus.
Two main places are your one and this one.
I'm gonna hold shift here, and I'm gonna put, try and get a barrier, like, hold shift and put a barrier down in like the best possible spot from there.
I can't.
Oh, we can't.
Maxed out and
okay,
shit,
leave it.
I'm completely, totally maxed out on everything. So, just to find things. Guess what? I need to get rid of that. Just that one thing. Just about a barrier. Okay.
I'm gonna upgrade both of these fire. What are they called? Flamethrower towers to level 4. Which is as high as we can go now. And I've got 127 left.
Oh, have you got
to
a penny?
Spend.
Have you got a crystal penny? That's alright.
I'm not upgrade this.
G and hold this up. We've got 8 seconds.
Yep.
Should do each part as each map, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, and then, like, as it progresses we will. In the last part we were repeating the ones we'd already done, and in fact still are. So...
Mm, true.
Oh, something
really
broke.
When we played off,
and we should spinny dude. I'm gonna drop my big explosion ability here.
What I mean is, like, so after this dungeon, we should end it. Or, do you want to do the other one as well?
Jesus Christ. Shit's going down over here, mate.
What do you think?
hang on. We'll discuss this when I can think.
You should do a map by a map, innit? I think. That's my ideas. This dude in damage wise.
There we go. Where needs help? Down here does.
I keep picking up the stuff that I just do not need to have.
Is that it? Oh, that's it.
I thought we'd won a
victory.
Get your weird box here.
I'm gonna go. I remember there was a lot of stuff up here that I'm gonna get.
Drop video.
Oh, I must have picked someone up earlier.
What I'm saying is, each part, like...
be a different stage.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so definitely. Do you want to get your box and
see
what
you've got? I'm getting my box and see what I've got.
This box is opening, but on my screen it's just a stone.
Yep.
I made that go mad.
Lots of shit. And gold. And then the gold.
I'm setting it off. How is this happening?
I can't know.
I'm setting it off.
So is that a part? Or?
Yeah, that's definitely a part.
Sweet.
So then guys, I will see you in the next part
very soon.
The castle with the king.
Where last time we failed.
Yes. So I'll see you guys in the next video.